The telepathopus brain is a wondrously complex organ. I might have to write a paper about it.
What's up, everyone? Thunderhunter67, also known as...
Use the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
You wanna interrupt me again, Quark? As I was saying, this is Thunderhunter67, also known as SonageFan89 on PSN, back with more Ratchet & Clank on the PS4. This part is just gonna be full of hunting for those telepathopus brains. Now, I was able to find a good chunk of them, but wasn't able to get all of them. Also, there's a rhino artist somewhere in this area that you will need the jetpack for. For the rest of this video, there's not going to be any more commentary because, like I said, it's just going to be hunting for those telepathopus brains. But not to worry though, next video we're going to, well, the next planet after this. That's going to be it for me. Enjoy the rest of the video. This has been Thunderhunter67, also known as SonageFan89 on PSN. Signing off. Remember to, well, like if you can, and probably subscribe. I don't even have that many subscribers, but yeah, bye.
In my life, but by far the most difficult has been trying to say the word telepathopus 10 times fast. I believe it is impossible. Telepathopus, 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 telepathopus. See?
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Have you been killed by Mr. Zircon yet? His currency is pain. Mr. Zircon is bored.
Smell a telepathopus brain? Smells like cotton candy. Weird, huh?
Why do you hide, Steve Williams? This is so hard. This is not to kill. Why do you hide, Steve Williams? Mr. Zircon only wishes for to kill you. dead alien? These are the moments Mr. Zircon lives for.
Hey, I just realized! If I'm a scientist and I spend all my time studying brains, I should introduce myself at parties as a brain scientist. That sounds much more impressive than a assistant Larg Outpost Consultant. Looks like you found one of my telepathopus traps. You'll have to free it before you can collect it. Brain.
Oh boy. Oh boy, out of ammo.
No one else in the galaxy is collecting telepathopus brains. If my experiments succeed, I'll be leading the charge into a new frontier. Or my experiments will fail and this will all be pointless. Either way, at least I'm keeping busy. Sweet, sweet brains. Come to Papa.
Nice. Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Mr. Zircon will punch you in the face with bullets.
Where's that last pad?
Mr. Zircon is bored.
Telepathopus Odd is as good as mine.
Here's your infobot. Remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Trek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway. So fear not, stay the course, etc., yada, yada, yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
Ah!
The other Blarg make fun of me for collecting Telepathopus brains. But you gotta have a hobby, right?
That vendor might have some new weapons.
Looks like your plasma striker could...
I can't wait to experiment on it.
Thank you.